Hello everyone. First before I start this video, I just wanted to say thank you all for your kind comments, requests, and rating on my last, I believe, two videos in regards to hair. It was my relaxer update video, which if you haven't checked that out, you can click here to check out when I got my last relaxer and follow me on my lymph check and progression pictures. And if you haven't seen my original hair journey story, if you haven't checked out that video, then you can click here and it'll take you directly to that. Okay, so today we will be talking about So a common question that I get is, what do I use on my teeth? And did I ever get my teeth bleached at a dentist's office? Have I ever worn braces? Just different questions like that. So to answer the questions, the answer to that is no. I've never gotten my teeth bleached at a dentist's office. I wanted to in my younger years, but I really wasn't impressed with a lot of the results that people were getting from them. Like, I knew I wanted my teeth to be whiter and brighter, but even though it's supposed to be like an instant teeth bleaching thing, I was finding that a lot of the results still gave people that natural yellowish tinge, and that's if you weren't a coffee drinker. People were still having that as a result, so I wasn't impressed with that. So I kept looking. I never used a Crest white strips. I've never had braces or Invisalign. Invisalign will be something I want to try in the near future, but until that becomes a reality, these are my teeth. Anyway, to answer your question or you all's questions on what it is I use on my teeth, I actually make a homemade paste using only two items. A being hydrogen peroxide, which you can find at any of your dollar stores. I go to the Dollar Tree to get mine, my local Dollar Tree, and also baking soda. So you put those two together and it's like magic. So if you want to know more information as to why I chose those two things and check out my results, please stay tuned.
I know that my voice probably sounds a little harsh or raspy, but I'm going to record this video because I want to get this out to you guys ASAP. Just to get right into it, we're going to talk about the benefits of using hydrogen peroxide and baking soda as a toothpaste almost, and a rinse, like a mouthwash, to get whiter and brighter teeth. So first and foremost, I think that we should look at the fact that hydrogen peroxide is a strong oxidizing agent. If you look at how most people, when they go to get their teeth bleached, how in order to have it where you remove like the stains that are on your teeth, your teeth need to be oxidized, like they need to be lifted to get to the appropriate color in which we're going for. So hydrogen peroxide, by acting as an oxidizing agent, it actually reacts with the other molecules in reduction and oxidation reaction. Hydrogen peroxide can also be used as a mouthwash to loosen and remove dead and damaged or diseased tissue. As we all know, hydrogen peroxide is used in mostly all teeth whitening products because of its bleaching action. So you think about it, if you're doing a rinsing with this at least twice a day, not only will your teeth be strengthened, but they can potentially be whitened. So that's what it brings me to making this paste. By combining baking soda, which again is another agent that they use for teeth whitening and strengthening and that sort of thing, you put the two of them together, they're like, you know, the dynamic duel. So I'm going to show you in this video how to make it as a toothpaste. So all you're going to need is have an empty container for storing, and you're going to first add in the baking soda. Then on top of the baking soda, you're then going to add in the hydrogen peroxide. I don't do exact measurements because it varies depending on the amount you are trying to make. For me, I like to make up a large amount, so I add in a ton of baking soda and then kind of mix in the hydrogen peroxide until it becomes a paste. The main goal is getting your mixture to appear as a paste. So remember, you're essentially making toothpaste, so don't be afraid to add more of either ingredient to get your desired result. So once you are done, it should potentially look like this. So that's all. Thank you guys so much for watching. If anybody else has any other natural remedies or just any other things that they know that works for them and as they whiten their teeth or try to get their teeth to become stronger, please feel free to rate and comment below and let us all know of those things, or even leave a video response because I would love to see that. Thank you guys so much for everything, and I shall see and talk to you guys soon.